Hi everybody, it's Carla. I thought I would come back on and show you my next page of my happy journal. I believe this is day 20, page 20. And the theme here today is just positive, affirming sayings, things that you like to remind yourself of and just makes you smile when you read them. So I wanted to show you this. At the thrift store yesterday, I went in their stationery aisle where they have their paper products. And I found this little, what I thought was just a plain notebook, but I did like this big flowered print on top, even though it had a mar in the graphic. I just thought it was very pretty and I could use it. But when I opened it up, it was actually a calendar. I thought it was just a notebook. And the calendar for each month, it had a really pretty cardstock image that had a really nice saying on it. So I thought for 49 cents I would get that and incorporate that into my happy journal. So I want to show you what some of the sayings were. And they're very, very pretty and very colorful. This one says, never grow up. This one says, be unique, extraordinary, punctual, silly, responsible, but not too responsible, sincere, humble, wise, happy. Smile, you're beautiful. Be glad life doesn't come with a manual. Laughing burns calories. If your dreams don't scare you, they aren't big enough. Don't fall back on what's behind you. Spring forward to what's ahead. On the road trip of life, always follow your heart, but make sure your brain rides shotgun. And today is a shiny new day. And on top of the, you know, I always glue the two pages together. For my third top of the page, I pulled out some of the notebook pages that were inside the calendar. You can see the lines there and had little dots. And I put them in different directions on the page. You can see them there where they kind of break up the sayings in between and they kind of frame the sayings. And here's another part, and down there is another part, and over here. And then I, where I glued the things down again with my glue stick, I cut out little contrasting circles using the lid of the glue stick to be my guide to make a circle. And I just made some pretty little images, and especially right here where I joined two pieces of polka dot together, I put it right over the edge. Put it here where it butts up against a couple of designs. I used some of the little pieces that I cut around these sayings and put them at the tops of my pages. And no, it's not perfect, but it doesn't have to be perfect. It's just a happy journal that will make me smile when I look at it. So I hope you like this idea. This is a two-page spread. I usually just do one page. But I think I had, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I have three more sayings left and that didn't fit onto this page because I didn't want to overlap and cover up what they were saying. So I've got those to use for other pages at other times. So I just wanted to share this with you today and show you my happy journal page. I hope some of these pages make you smile as well. That's kind of what I'm hoping for. And I hope it encourages you to make your own happy journal. I just think it would, looking back on it in times to come, it would still bring a smile for the same reasons as you're doing it, and you know it's something that you made yourself. So thank you everyone for watching, and keep looking in those thrift stores. You never know what you might find. Oh, and also look over where they have curtains and pillowcases and things, and look for little lace doilies. Those are really neat. And if you don't find those there, get paper doilies at Dollar Tree or Dollar General. Those are really neat to put in your book as well. Okay, we'll talk to you all later, and thanks so much for watching. Bye.